too spicy for your heart. Bring fire, 심장을 파고들어 I'm too spicy. Accurate daw tong red flag filter. Kaya try natin. Me, talk me in the demon while I hit the gas down Peachtree. Hit the club, throw a lot of money, baby, we be doing that weekly. The devil said it. Yeah, they give me more.
If you are serious to me, put my picture as a profile picture in your Facebook so I know that I am the only one woman that you love.
Today, I'm flying to Austin.
Let's go.
My hair looks like shit.
That's fine, because I got Jollibee for breakfast.
Nom, nom, nom.
Then I headed to the airport. I get to the plane and realize my window was broken. But at least they got movies. Finally in Austin, waited for my luggage, then headed to my hotel and took a nap. I did my own makeup and got my hair braided. Ooh, that's some nice grass. Then I headed to my friend Grimes' show. It was so much fun, and then I passed out. Yeah, yeah. Baby, no me llame que yo estoy ocupada olvidando tu males. Yo decidí que esta noche se sale. Today I woke up with a bruise on my face. At 7 AM I went jogging. Then I did some chores, and for breakfast I had tea and a croissant as big as my face. After showering, I put on a face mask and had my nails done. Why my dog look like that? I got ready for an event, and I had to rush because I was running late. Finally got here, and I was hungry, so I waited for food. Yo, this lemonade sour is fuck. Touch-ups before going to the dance floor. After the event, I got hungry, so I went to my favorite Korean barbecue. Ouch, that was hot. Then I passed out. And you know that I got two sides. I kinda like when you despise me after we
Today I woke up in Miami with a swollen cheek.
What the fuck?
And this is how my day went. I put on a mask and went to a friend's show. Then I went back to my hotel room, took a 30-second nap, and headed to my flight to Hawaii. I brought this cold pack for my cheeks, and while waiting for my flight, I pretended to read. Hehe. The flight attendant gave me ice. I still look like a chipmunk though. Mid-flight, the plane had to turn around because of aircraft issues. Thought I was gonna die. I switched to a different flight and got to Hawaii safely.
Yay!
I showered and got ready, and I'm so sad my cheeks are still swollen. Then I headed to Bretman's birthday party.
Bella made it to my party just 3 hours late.
It was so much fun, but there was no more lumpia. And that was my day with a swollen cheek. Today, I ran on top of a train. But first, I was given this medallion to complete my mission. I was lost and I had 30 seconds to escape the train. I was pressing random buttons and pulling things. And it worked! And this is that moment when I ran on top of a train. Who did it better? Please. Mission complete and I get a jacket.
Hoy! Handa ka na ba bukas? Handa ka na ba? Ready ka na ba?
Life hidden under the sheets, baby, toss kill. Don't provoke us or we will go.
Now
sit back down.
I'm sat.
Sweet girl with a bushy up fitness, be skin smooth here, low ass tits, friends want to them.
One thing I like about me is that I'm nothing like you, and I never will be.
Sun on my skin.
Oy oy oy, ba't kising ka pa? Matulog ka na.
Baking my birthday cake.
I did in New York City. I went to Starbucks for breakfast and I ordered a bunch of stuff. And of course, I gave my dog a puppuccino. It was really cold outside, so I got him a jacket. We went for a walk and decided to eat some more, so we went to this ramen place and it was really good. Flying to New York City, snacking the whole flight. And this is my dog. Finally got here at midnight and it's been a long day, so I decided to go for a walk.
And
why aren't you in uniform?
Bye-bye.
Oh my God, I can't believe it. All the people.
Today is leg day. Jamming legs. JK. I was walking and found something cute.
Wake up in the morning, brush my teeth before I see my queen. Wow, who are you? Bitch, I'm 2-phone baby king. I think yourself.